I'm sorry, Andy. I don't think that we can get you a new pair until Tuesday.
Tuesday?
So wait, somebody stole your bag.
Yep, and everything inside. Turns out I can't get new glasses until Tuesday. But get this, on the way home, I was walking down First towards Harbor, and you know that fountain on the corner? I saw this little girl sitting there crying, and I asked her, "What's wrong, little one? Why the long face?"
I had a 1912 toned bronze United States penny that I accidentally threw in the fountain, and I'd really like it back. Could you help me?
I'll see what I can do.
Tell me you didn't jump in the fountain.
There you go, kid. Don't spend it all in one place.
Thank you, Goggle-Man.
So, I guess these old goggles are good for something after all.
You know, you look just like Ted Raimi in Sequest right now.
Oh, great. Thank you. That's exactly what I want to hear. Sequest, come on, man.
So what are you going to do about your date on Saturday?
Excuse me, Elizabeth?
Yes?
I'm Andy.
Oh, hi, Andy. So nice to meet you. I didn't recognize you with the...
goggles? My car broke down, so I had to take the submarine instead.
Really?
No. That was a joke. I'm sorry, it wasn't funny. I'm sorry.
No, it was funny. It's a good one.
What's that?
What?
I thought I heard you say...
It must be awfully hard having to... wear those goggles all day long, huh?
Yeah, it was tough at first. People can be really mean sometimes.
Hey, it's Horace Grant!
Should recycle.
There's a lot of jerks out there.
Yeah, I've noticed.
But things are looking up, I think. You'd be surprised how helpful goggles actually are. There was that man with the table saw. Then there was that guy with the coffee. And then a squirting jalapeno popper and all this road debris. And there was this jar of rotten mayonnaise. Couldn't even smell it with this thing on. It was great.
You can't smell anything?
Oh no, nothing at all. But you know the best part? If there's a mud wrestling match that breaks out in the middle of the post office, I am ready to defeat all takers. So every cloud
has a silver lining.
Exactly. So tell me, what's a cool chick like you doing single?
I've had a lot of problems with men in the past.
Yeah, men can be jerks.
It's a little more complicated than that.
Is that a skunk?
Can you hold on to this for a second while I wash my hands?
Mm-hmm.
Have a nice life.
What is it, Warren?
To put it simply, you have the most revolting and pudgy flatulence I have ever smelt in my entire life.
I want a divorce. Seriously, it's disgusting.
So you can't smell anything?
No.
At all?
Nope.
I think this is gonna work out just fine.
My bag. I can't believe it. Everything is still in here. My t-shirt, my camera, my glasses. I have my glasses back.
Wait a second. Before you do this, just think about all the people you helped and all the lives you've changed. Goggles define you, Andy.
You know something? You're right.
I wouldn't want you any other way. After all, you're the
Goggle-Man.